make a good first impression. I think you got this. Okay, let's... okay. Ooh.
I'm Rusty.
Rusty? Alex? I guess that... Is this Rusty's room? This thing. Oh my god! That's a hole! What the heck? It's. Ah! Alright, I'm gonna go clean. So when the first customer gets here, remember, a great service starts with a smile. Alright? Make sure to be nice. And yeah, okay.
Alright.
What place is that? Hi, what would you like to order?
That smile?
Smile? What? Smile! Clean!
Smile!
Back clean!
Smile!
Is she please?
Back clean! Smile!
Stop telling me this, dude.
Smile.
Caramel cream?
What the heck?
I'm doing here?
What's going on? Where am I? I fell in a hole and then I'm here! Alex, Rusty, what are you guys doing here? Wait, what? A void? Please.
What is going to
do?
Hi.
Alex?
You kind of fell asleep there. What's up?
Rusty?
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah. Where am I? I remember going in the basement and then there was a hole and I fell and now I'm here. What's going on?
Okay, so it's a little complicated to tell, so I'll try to shorten it as best as I can. But basically, Rusty isn't actually a human. He just takes on the form of one. And what you fell into is actually his home, his void. Guys! So I have another date tonight, and yeah. I need your guys' help.
A date? Like, wait, do you want us to go on your date again?
No, okay, look. So, we're going to John's Pizza again.
Okay, we're going to that forward place.
Okay, yes. But the thing is, there's this deal going on where if you bring two couples, it's cheap. Like, really, really cheap. And I don't have money.
Yes, we know so that.
I was hoping you
could vote. By vote? Like, what do you mean by
pose? Pose is a couple for me so I don't have to pay a full bill.
Wait. You're asking me and Rusty to get a couple?
Just for tonight, yeah. So Rusty,
Alex!
Sure, I'm on board.
Alright, so he's my boy, what about you?
Megan? Okay, that's it.
He's cute.
And... yeah.
Maybe talk to you
I
like
see
this?
That.
Nope.
That's wrong.
That is my opinion, and I stand by it.
And you
well, it'll probably be different.
Yeah. Sorry, what?
You guys should probably stop arguing.
Hi. Only like
that doesn't
care.
Look very couple-like.
Thanks. What do you want?
Water.
I'm not having.
What? Okay. I'll have what you're having.
You'll have a soda, I guess. Diet Pepsi. Yes, Diet Pepsi.
No Coke.
He's getting Diet Pepsi.
Alright.
I love you so much, Rusty.
I love you too.
We're totally a couple. We're just bickering like one. Yeah, we bicker all the time. It's what keeps us strong. You know what I mean? please, can you go get her drinks, please?
Because you were, bad vibes, you were obsessive, and I, I don't like it when you get, swooped away by another man.
She's been ruining my entire life since I was born! He's always stolen everything that I've always wanted. I couldn't have one thing. He stole all my ex-boyfriends, and now she wants to steal you! There's nothing wrong with you! I just don't want her to have you! You're my roommate! You're my friend! You're just mine, okay? And I don't want her to have you!
It's rescue. I need it done. That is it. If you do that, then I will stop asking for you the things to do, and Rusty can take everything back out of the room or whatever.
We're gonna kiss in this thing.
Okay.
Okay, look at me.
But I don't want to!
Make eye contact with me, Rusty!
I've never done this before!
Rusty, I'm so sorry about this.
We have a bathroom right here.
Oh, I'm dipping my head in the
fountain. Oh my god!
See the perfect placement for the fountain. What's pink's favorite color?
Pink.
that true?
Yes, that's true.
Okay. What color is pink's eyes without looking?
Blue.
Okay.
Honestly, I don't even know what to think. What do you see in Tony other than his abs?
I like his hair, I like it.
Nothing, that's his physical appearance.
Okay, he seems like really down and he seems like a really down-to-earth person. Like, I saw him reading a book. What guy reads books anymore?
I don't know, he just seems really sketchy.
Sketchy?
Yeah, he seems like the type of guy that would just drop you after, like, a week.
Oh, I mean... I hope not.
Yeah, exactly. So, I mean, if anything does happen, I don't expect you to come to me. I don't want that happening.
Be at work for him.
No way.
You see that?
I know. Who's around for the entire time? I had a mistake to be his girlfriend. Go.
Wait,
go. Go.
Excuse me.
Go.
Huh?
I had to kiss.
Why did you do that? Why?
Because people are all around you. I had to be there to save you from it. You were obviously overwhelmed.
Stop fighting with other girls.
Good friend, and you. Alright, I'm your girlfriend, okay? See, look.
No, you're
look,
not.
Stand still.
Hey, Muntz! Alex, he's been keeping this from us for 3 months. Did he tell you about her?
You know what? I think I've lost my patience.
Wait. Oh, whoa!
Whoa, come on! You wanna fight? Let's go!
Yeah, fight me!
No, Alex, go free them!
Owie! Free yourselves! Owie! I'm getting hurt! Freedom! Get out!
Hey, you're not... Okay, you're acting for monotone. And...
You know what?
Try to help yourself.
No, I didn't leave, okay? I was thinking maybe if I left, maybe that would get
Mr.
Crying.
I have tried so hard to help you in the ways that I know how to make you feel better about your breakup. I'm trying my best, and you know what? You're just not receiving. You're not even saying thank you for trying your best. You've been nothing but inconsiderate and mean to me, and I have tried my best. You know what? I was sick of it, and I just wanted to leave, to be honest. Because you know what?
You need ice cream.
No, I'm not moving out. I just needed a break. And I thought maybe you guys would see that, and Rusty would be like, I'm sorry for being, that way towards you, I promise. Like, yeah, I'm sad and stuff, but I'll be better. Like, but no, it's not happening.
This isn't a K-drama. I said something.
Something?
Okay. Here. No, I wanna go.
What do you mean?
Is Phil out?
Phil out? What do you mean? You said you locked him away, right? He can't just come out, right?
Phil?
Hope not.
Feel something in your room.
Hello?
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 Wait, it's coming closer.
Wait, right, Blizzard, something's here? Oh my god, I'm behind you! Freaking kidding!
What the?
I wanna go see Blizzard's
parents. Copyright issues.
Oh jeez, it's really dark in here. It's really creepy. Why is there just a candle lit?
With a chair!
Yeah, with keys. Wait, do you hear that? Hello? Wait. Is that... What's going on? Mom? Mom?
I need to sit down.
Oh.
What? Oh. No, not that Rusty. Wait, what other Rusty? Another Rusty, what do you mean? I mean, future Rusty? Okay, can we call him up? Do you have his phone number or something like that?
Her dad?
Her dad.
Okay.
Alex.
Wait, what do you mean? Why do you put a question mark? Why are you saying it so, like, questiony? Did Rusty, future of Rusty, have kids? Wow, look at you, champ.
Thanks.
Wait, what?
Had a kid, man.
Rude, Rusty.
What?
We are trying to have a date night. We are trying, because we love each other, man.
Listen, okay, here, let me take a seat, I'm gonna move this right here. Date nights, stupid.
You are.
Because I don't have anyone? And I'm about to lose it! Well, that's the thing. Do like her! That's the surprise! That's why I find everything cringe! That's why I've been spending the week getting in between you two, because I don't like it when you guys are together! What are you gonna do about it?
Hungry.
Get my things and leave.
Oh, Damien, I don't think.
You know what? That's perfectly fine. No, I'm gonna just take this.
That is not your chair, Rusty. Are you really going to go pack up your things and leave, Rusty? Like, seriously? Really,
yep.
Rusty?
Yep.
No, just because. No, hey! Hey! You don't have to leave. You shouldn't have to leave. No. And Rusty, we need to talk about what you just said. We need to talk this out. Let's just get this out of the way. Do you like me?
No, it's opposite. No.
It's opposite, so yes.
Hey, you better get your hands off my phone.
Oh my god. Rusty, do you like me, yes or no?
Yes.
Okay.
No?
Oh my god.
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. I like you too, but like, right now is not the best relationship. Do you know that?
Oh yeah, I agree. I mean, we're obviously going through a lot right now. We got the mafia, we got, I got a new pet to, you know, take care of. That. True.
So I guess we're just gonna let it happen naturally, and maybe we could just, like... Maybe we should stop acting like we're together, because we're not, and we try to do everything together, and then we try to include Alex, and it's just not making him uncomfortable, so I guess try to dial it back a bit and Alex the way that we should be treating it.
Just stay the way that we were before.
Yeah. I am serious. Okay? I was thinking about it, and I have been thinking about it for a little bit, and we like each other, blah 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 blah, gross. And we
I've never really gone on a date, and I thought maybe we could go on a date.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
You don't sound very enthusiastic about it.
Yeah, let's go! Okay, see
ya. Well, No, if we're gonna do a date, we're gonna do a date right. No, not left, right.
Oh, middle.
You're gonna go get into some fancy clothing. I am as well. You're gonna make a reservation at that fancy restaurant. And we're gonna go there and eat, and then we're gonna walk through a park and talk
so
about life.
Complicated.
Do you not? Fine. You wanna go on a date with me? I see how it is. You know what? Maybe I'll just call Damien.
Stop! You're with that. What the heck? I didn't know. That's gross.
What?
Go get dressed. I'll go.
I will. Okay. Go get the reservation then.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh.
I'll see you in like 2 minutes.
Okay. Alright, let's see, what dress should I wear?
On a more serious note, are you still interested in
dating?
Okay.
I don't know, we both agreed on having fun. But in reality, I've just kind of been waiting for anything.
I'm glad you waited. That's very, I'm very appreciative of that. I'm doing better in that regard. Like, wanting to be in a relationship again. But I think just going on dates and, like, not having a label on it right now would be.
Yeah.
It's kind of like just seeing, you know? What? No!
Where are you going?
No, Rusty, you guys are supposed to help me clean today. Rusty, no!
What?
Help me clean the house.
Why?
Because I asked you.
Cleaning is boring, man.
Well, we can watch a movie afterwards.
I don't watch a movie either. What do you want? I want to do something more fun. This is fun.
And cleaning with me isn't fun?
No. Cleaning sucks.
Fine, you know what? I'll just do it.
What? Wait,
I'll
but...
just do it. Oh, whatever.
Are you serious?
Whatever, it's fine.
Okay, alright. Wait, hang on.
Well, I thought we were gonna go look for treasure.
Yeah, we can do that later, I guess, after something.
I guess I'll get a head start. You do that.
Alright, good luck, man.
That's why we got helmets on.
Yeah,
I don't think you guys should do that. Rusty, why don't you not do that, and why don't you come watch the newest episode of that show you like watching? Come on!
I mean, go
boarding.
Yeah, but...
Come on, the new episode! Come on, that stuff is dumb anyways, it's really dangerous. Come on, watch a show with me.
I'm
sorry, Alex. I'm sorry that I've been... I have been... He's been putting more attention on me than you lately, and I know that's not fair to you. And I think that you guys should have days where you guys do everything, and then there's... Me and Rusty do.
Before this whole thing just crumbles and ruins everything. I
wish that I could find
want bread when you go shopping. I'm kidding, that's not what I I'm kidding.
What?
That was not what I wanted to ask. What I wanted to ask is I do want out with me, like officially, because you know how we talked about it last time with you're taking a break. I feel like some time is gone, or enough time has gone by. No, Yes.
Nice.
I mean, yeah. Okay, cool. In a world where hope grows thin. Yeah, right? Yeah, bumpy. Bumpy god, yeah. What? And the story
left within tells
me how it, yeah. Oh crap! Yeah, you're right. Well,
McDonald's.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We went through like 25 McDonald's on the way. Oh. Pretty good. It is gonna fall eventually, so I think we should just leave it.
Okay. Bye, Kenneth.
Kenneth, you can go clean up that for us.
No.
You know, why you gotta tell me that? Wait, do you want to drive or? Hey, well, my driving was pretty good, okay? You gotta give me that.
Oh, dude, it literally just crumbled.
Oh. I predicted that. I knew
all
that.
Alright, so remind me to never.
Oh.
Why don't you go play the guitar with Alex?
I don't really feel like playing.
What do you feel like
doing? What were you doing is that makes you so tired?
I've been experimenting all day, so.
Okay, is there anything you want to do after this, Rusty? Like, any surprise or, anything that maybe you might be hiding?
I'm not hiding anything. I'm just doing my stuff. And this party was nice and all, but I need to get back to work.
But you just got here.
Yeah, but, you know, I'm a void, so I can't really take in all this stuff anyway, so it's kind of just... I need to get this done. Wait, Pink.
What?
Yeah, what's your problem?
What's my problem?
Yeah, I don't get it.
Did you get what? That I walked away from you?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay.
Well,
I'm gonna ask this one last time. Do you know what day it is today?
No.
Well, Rusty, today is Valentine's Day, as you can see from all the decorations. And you know what people do on Valentine's Day? They spend time with their boyfriend or girlfriend or significant other. And you not once came to me about anything.
It might be Valentine's Day, but I don't care. I quite frankly don't.
Okay. Alright, well then, since you don't care about this, then I don't think you care that I'm your girlfriend. So, you still treat me like your friend and not your girlfriend at all. So until you can figure out what the difference is, we're done. So I want you to leave to whatever you think was more important.
Sure.
What was our relationship then? Leaving just like that, that easily?
Quick, act normal.
Whatever, they can have the rest of our night together, I guess. Wesley, I'm pretty sure you heard everything, so I'm just gonna leave, and I'm gonna go cry. So,
okay, if you need anything, you have my phone number.
Yeah.
Move around these tissues. So many tissues in the ground. Okay. Hey, what's wrong? I mean, I know what's wrong.
Dude, I messed up so bad, man.
Yeah. Kinda did. But, you know, it's still kinda fresh, you know? Like, so I'm seeing it as it could be fixable, you know? Because it's like, it happened last night, so... You could probably fix it, you know? And if you love her, you will do it no matter what. And if it goes good, then yay. But if it doesn't go, then it doesn't. But I won't stand for this.
don't know how she's...
But there's obviously a reason she's still alive, Pink.
I guess.
Things could work out, you never know. Like, take this as like a bumpy road, you know? Like, this is just one of them pebbles or one of them big rocks, you know? It could be one stumble that just happens and then you learn from it. Look at this little pebble right there. Look at this. See it?
There.
Right there. Yeah, that pebble right there. Somebody's probably stepped on that pebble before and it ruined their day. Or another person could have probably stepped on it and it changed their life forever. You never know. Anything could happen.
Time for you to go.
Huh?
Aren't you supposed to go with her? Why would you push her in? What the? Tony!
Pink! You need to go.
Why isn't Tony going with Abby?
Pink, please go.
And to go with us, do you?
Pink.
Why would you lie to me and everyone?
It was for the best, Pink.
The hell it is. I'm not going anywhere without you guys.
Pink! We can't go. If we go with you, you'll die. We're going to finish what's been started here.
I'm not going without you two.
Let go!
No, I'd rather die with you two!
Pink, we'd never be able to live with ourselves if you just died! Just go!
No!
Pink! You need to go! We need to be there for everyone! For Julia, for our daughter! Please.
I'll see you guys again, right?
We'll be fine. Right, Rusty?
Yeah, for sure.
We're never good at lying.